Now to the tributes pouring in from around the globe, honoring the victims of the Orlando massacre. So many coming together to make a stand against the terror that took so many lives.
I would like to start tonight by dedicating this entire show to everybody in Orlando.
But tonight I will not allow my anger and outrage over this attack to overshadow our need to honor those who are grieving.